everybody. Welcome to this week's Badlands Weekly. Chuck Brennan, your host of the Badlands. And we have another great show for you tonight. The shows just keep getting better and better and better, and people are loving the segments and calling in and texting and emailing. And thanks for watching. We really dig it here at the Badlands. And today, like other days, we're going to kick it off with Sonia and Ashley with our Badass Pawn of the Week. And they dug through the bargain balcony in the depths of the pawn shop, and they found all kinds of cool fishing gear to tell you about. So here's Ashley and Sonia for our Badass Pawn of the Week. Check this out.
Hey guys, I'm Sam.
And I'm Kyle, and you're watching this week's Badass Pawn.
And Sonia and Ashley couldn't be with us this week, so we're filling in.
We are.
Yeah, we're right here in my favorite fishing spot at the Badlands.
We have so much fishing equipment, Sam.
We do.
I mean, look at your pole right there.
I love this pole. Let me tell you about it, Kyle.
All right.
It's a Zebco Rod Reel and Quantum Tour KVD.
I mean, it does not get any better than that.
Sure doesn't.
And when you have such a nice pole, you could come get this tackle box full of tackle already. I mean, what a steal.
That is, I love all that tackle. And I have this minnow bucket. It's actually my lucky minnow bucket. I used it one day, caught so much fish. Oh. I wanted to pass that luck on. Oh. I brought it into Badlands, sold it here.
I mean, that was real nice of
you. Come in and get
it,
you're gonna have so much luck fishing.
You are. You know, when I go fishing, I really like to get in the water.
Oh, yeah.
And we are so lucky to have these waders here. Mm-hmm. They keep you dry while you're in that water, yeah. Just fishing away.
Sure do. Yeah. And your life jacket. Keep you safe.
Yeah.
What you got there?
I got this net. Now, sometimes I don't like to use a pole. All right. I just like to get in that water and swoosh up that fish.
I love that. Oh no, hold it out. Cause I got another idea for you, Kyle.
All right.
You hold it there. You just be real still and steady. Those fish will jump right in.
I heard that you had good luck with this method last week.
I sure did. Let me show you what I caught there, Kyle. I caught this here fish.
Oh Lord.
Real good.
Did you get thirsty while you were out in the water fishing?
I did.
It's because you did not have this big bobber cooler.
That's what I needed out there.
I know.
I had to keep going back and forth.
You're gonna have to pick that up.
So maybe some of our items are gonna lure you right into Badlands.
And we'll catch you next time
on Badlands Weekly.
The greatest show on dirt is coming to Brandon, South Dakota. 4th of July weekend, the World of Outlaws takes on the track at Badlands Motor Speedway. Saturday, July 2nd and Sunday, July 3rd. The best drivers in the country battle it out for their first ever win at Badlands Motor Speedway. Plus, spectacular fireworks shows following the races both nights. And our World of Outlaws Expo at Badlands Pond, Saturday, July 2nd. For tickets, details, and more, go to BadlandsMotorSpeedway.com.
Weezer and Panic at the Disco, Summer Tour 2016. Weezer. Panic at the Disco, together in one night. Friday, July 22nd, Chuck's Kegger at the best outdoor concert venue in South Dakota, Badlands Motor Speedway. Tickets are on sale now at Badlands Pawn or online at BadlandsBoxOffice.com. Weezer. Panic at the Disco. Don't miss out.
Hey Taylor, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
Welcome back.
Thanks. You know, a lot of people have been watching us on Badlands Weekly.
I'm glad.
Yeah, we're famous.
Yay.
Yeah. A lot of people also are asking me about bringing in their own guns because we talk so much about renting here. So there is a process. I know they can. Now, how does that look?
There is. It's quite simple. General rule is nothing in your hand that isn't cased. So if they're bringing in handguns only, they can have it in a concealed carry holster or an open carry holster or in a gun case. They just gotta make sure the gun's not loaded, but nothing in their hand.
Yeah, you don't want to walk in anywhere holding a gun.
Also a rifle. They want to make sure that that is in a gun case and that the rifle is unloaded.
Okay, cool. So in a case and unloaded.
Yes, it's that simple.
So when they get home with their gun, what do they need to know?
Always recommend that you clean your gun if you can get to it, especially if it's a concealed carry gun that your life depends on. And I can give you some quick tips and pointers on that. Every gun comes apart differently, and every gun comes with an owner's manual. So everybody's got to read their owner's manual. With the Glock, it's pretty simple. First, you got to make sure it's unloaded. Mm-hmm. With the Glock, you do have to depress the trigger. It can be a little scary. Simply take it apart. And this is as far as you want to field strip it. Barrel, recoil spring, slide, and receiver. Okay?
Okay.
And we have a ton of various cleaning products over for sale in the gun shop area. Mm-hmm. Anything the customer could want, we have for sale. Okay, the first thing I recommend is you spray down the barrel with any good quality solvent, and then soak down one of the cleaning patches that you have, and just wipe down the slide and any place where you see the carbon and the black soot build up.
Oh, yeah.
Don't spray the solvent into the slide, because the solvent can get into the working mechanism of the slide and maybe gum up your firing pin.
Oh, that's good to know.
Kind of important that the firing pin works.
Yeah, I think so.
And same with the frame. Okay. You want to spray down a patch and just wipe off all the black soot. That's it. And that's it. Then you'll want to re-oil whatever your manual says, of course. With the Glock, it's these four little silver points on the frame. It's a very light sheen of oil in the barrel. Most people put way too much on. Reassemble per your instructions, and you're good to go.
And again, all this stuff you can pick up right here at the Badlands.
We have everything you'll ever want.
I'm Straight Shooting Tim. Welcome to Badlands Gun Store, where we have a huge selection of new and used firearms in stock. For those of you who like the big guns, this is a 50 caliber Barrett. You can take this next door and shoot it at our 14-lane indoor gun range. Whether you have a need for something as small as this or something as large as our 1876 Gatling gun, come say hello to me, Straight Shooting Tim, and all the team here at the Badlands Gun Store.
Take two, back, and better than ever. Wednesday, July 20th, Badlands Motor Speedway, featuring Hairball. You, me, and the boys. And starring Rob Halford of Judas Priest. Living after midnight. With Stephen Piercy, Mark Slaughter, Tammy Down, and opening the show, Zwarte. The rescheduled Hairball. Get tickets now for only $33. BadlandsMotorSpeedway.com for details.
Welcome back to Badlands Weekly. I'm Chris Knight, and I'm here for Chris's Cocktails, brought to you by Booze Boys, with two convenient locations, 12th and Western, and also 12th and Cleveland. I'm here with my very fun, slightly obnoxious friend, Brian, and we're going to make a cocktail today.
Indeed we are.
What kind of cocktail are we making, sir?
Well, you tell me. What do we got? What's your guess?
I hear it's called a Blue Monday, but I don't really know much about it other than it's got this concoction of friendly colors.
Friendly colors.
Friendly colors.
It is called a Blue Monday, and it's actually a layered drink. As you can see, vodka, blue curacao, pineapple, sweet and sour. It's just a great way to take that edge off, depending on just how blue your Monday is.
Pretty blue, usually.
If I'm around, it happens. I get it. Everybody needs one.
I'm ready to make one.
You're
Let's
ready?
Do this. Yes.
Well, all right, well, we're going to let you make it up first.
What?
Tito's vodka.
Okay, how much?
How blue is your Monday again?
Okay, I'll just start, and you just tell me
there
when
you
to
go.
Quit.
Let's go for a three count.
One, two, three and a half.
There you go. Perfect. Okay. Up next.
Sweet and sour mix.
Same
How many
thing.
Count? Three?
Well, this is gonna come out a little faster, so let's wing it. Two ounces is what we're looking for.
You just tell me when to hold.
Good, right there.
Okay, perfect. All right. Now?
Next, what do you think?
Blue. No.
We're already blue?
Oh. No, do pineapple
first.
Let's
do pineapple.
Okay.
Perfect. Now it becomes blue.
Okay.
Blue curacao, you often hear called Caraco. Amateurs, you know how it works, but hey. Nice and slow with this one.
Slow to make the layer, eh? Ooh.
Whoa.
I like that.
There you go. Perfect.
Good?
Absolutely.
Okay.
See, your Monday's not really that blue.
No, but let's mix this up and try it, huh? It looks a little, it's gonna be tart because of the curacao, right?
You got it.
Okay.
Oh, that hit you.
Oh, that is a tasty Blue Monday. That will make my Blue Monday much less of that.
And much more Friday?
Much more Friday. I'm feeling
much
Friday after
more
that
Friday.
One. You can also stop at our Bad Happy Hour right here at Badlands Pond, 3 to 7 Monday through Friday, or you can stop into Booze Boys and make this cocktail for yourself.
The home of guns, gold, and rock and roll. K-Bad and Badlands Pond present Ride the Lightning. Every day for 100 days straight, K-Bad is giving away a pair of tickets to see metal legends Metallica at the new Viking Stadium in August. Give me fuel, give me fire, give me that. Five grand prize winners will not only get upgraded to a VIP suite for the show, but you'll ride in style on the Badlands House Band Tour Bus with K-Bad Rock Jocks, Crash, Taylor, and Kane. Tune into K-Bad 94.5 for your chance to win.
Since we've been open, we've bought thousands of items.
We've bought guns.
We've bought jewelry.
We bought designer handbags.
We bought guitars.
We bought tools.
And lawnmowers.
We bought TVs.
And iPhones.
We bought these kids.
No, we didn't. But we did buy this bench.
We even bought this.
And all from you.
Bring us your stuff.
So we can buy it.
This is what we do.
We'll see you at the Badlands.
I'm Ron Keel, the Metal Cowboy from the Badlands House Band and K-Bad Radio.
And I'm Chainsaw from Badlands Entertainment Group.
And this is your Right to Rock report.
Woo! I tell you what, we had a crazy time here with the hairball. The winds came in, blew that whole doggone show to pieces.
Another apocalyptic event brought to you by Badlands Entertainment Group.
Exactly. What is with that? The big rainstorm when you guys had your show in August? I don't... at any rate... We have pulled it together. Actually, Chuck Brennan pulled off another miracle. And we've rescheduled the hairball for Wednesday, July 20th. He's got Rob Halford coming back.
That's awesome.
Rob went and visited the Academy, and he knew that it was a fundraiser for the Academy. So right away that night, he says, hey, let's try to figure out another date we can get in here. And that particular week, we've got the stage set for Weezer and Panic at the Disco.
Chuck's Carrier, one of the biggest parties of the summer. So we'll have two big parties in 1 week at Badlands Motor Speedway.
That's right. Wednesday, July 20th, the hairball. Rob Halford will come back. We've got Stephen Piercy from formerly of Rat that will play that show with us. We got Mark Slaughter coming in for that
one. Oh, that's
that
great
one.
News. Absolutely.
And there's some more people. We're going to announce everybody that's going to come in, but we're going to add some more singers as we go along, and they will be announced.
A lot of details, a lot of moving parts for this one. So if you want all the details, please go to the website, BadlandsPawn.com or BadlandsMotorspeedway.com. They'll fill in all the blanks for you.
So the Badlands House Band, we finally got you out on the road. Summer shows are rolling, rocking and rolling.
Yeah, this summer is hotter than hell for the Badlands House Band. We've already done some great gigs, and we've got a couple of big ones coming up. This Duluth at the Bayfront.
Festival Grounds is one of my favorite places, yeah, Ron. You're not going to believe this.
I know
this
you were
place.
Excited when you booked that. It's July 3rd at the Bayfront Park in Duluth, Minnesota with Hairball. And we're going to celebrate Independence Day one day early and bring the American spirit to the Bayfront Park in Duluth.
Yes, you are. And you, like I said, you won't believe this facility. It's right on the Bayfront. They got the Duluth Lift Bridge where these big, gigantic oil tankers come in. Chances are some of those boats will be going by when we're up on stage rocking and rolling.
Looking forward to that and all of our other shows. July 9th, the fire department fundraiser in Ruthven, Iowa is a big one for us. Great to be there headlining and raising money for the fire department in Ruthven, Iowa as well.
That's right. So we've had a good time here. This is Chainsaw from Badlands Entertainment.
And I'm Ron Keel, the Metal Cowboy from the Badlands House Band, and this is your Right to Rock report.
Ball, take two, back, and better than ever. Wednesday, July 20th, Badlands Motor Speedway, featuring Hairball.
You, me, and the boys.
And starring Rob Halford of Judas Priest.
After midnight.
With Stephen Piercy, Mark Slaughter, Tammy Down, and opening the show, Zwarte. The rescheduled Hairball. Get tickets now for only $33. BadlandsMotorSpeedway.com for details.
Welcome to the Badlands. You've seen our exquisite jewelry department, incredible gun range, even sampled our delicious deli. But did you also know that we have 300 guitars rotating over the crowd and hundreds more for sale down below? The Badlands Music Department has everything you're looking for when it comes to guitars, amps, drums, you name it, we have it. If you want to try out a guitar and amp on our $1 million stage, go right ahead. The Badlands Music Department is waiting for you to be the next rock and roll star. Check it out at the Badlands.
Hey, good afternoon, everybody. I'm the Rev with K-Bad Radio, Badlands House Band, and my good buddy Ginger Chris from the baddest deli anywhere, Cleaver's Bad Deli. Yeah, man. So today, we're going to make something that I don't get to make. Ginger's going to make it and tell us all about it. What's going on, man?
Well, today we ran something similar to this as a weekly feature
But I kind of did a little bit of a different twist. Not much of a twist, but it's more or less just the balsamic that we used. So this is our salami caprese. We did it as a panini, but I'm gonna do it as just a regular sandwich so you can kind of see the different components cool. And what it looks like afterwards.
All right.
So we have our Genoa salami. I'm gonna start layering that in.
Now that's not regular salami, it's Genoa.
Genoa salami, yeah.
The best kind of salami.
Yep. So after we get that all layered in, I'm going to put our fresh mozzarella. And this is what makes a caprese, is the mozzarella. So, and then I did balsamic tomatoes. I just marinated the tomatoes in it's a balsamic fig vinegar.
Cool.
I really like the sweetness that the fig brings.
Let's find out.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
So then I would toast this to get the cheese all melted, nice and gooey.
All right. How about now?
Oh yeah.
Now we're talking.
And that's when it comes out. Then I will just sprinkle a little bit of our fresh chiffonade basil on there for color. I mean, if you had a traditional caprese sandwich or the appetizer, the basil is what makes it. The basil and the balsamic, so.
Cool.
Right there.
Look at that bad boy. Oh man, nice and hot. All right. Oh man. How about now?
Are you ready to experience the Badlands? We hope so, because the doors are open and you're not going to believe what's inside. Take a walk on the main floor and see all of the incredible items for sale. Check out the amazing jewelry selection. Want to buy tickets to Badlands Motor Speedway? You're in luck. Take a peek at our DJs behind the glass. Curious about our gun store and gun range? Our experts are standing by. Plus, you never know which rock star will drop by next. It's all waiting for you here at the Badlands.
Hi, welcome. You're watching this week's Diablo's Diamonds. And normally I talk about diamonds during the segment, but this time I'm not going to do that at all. Instead, here at Badlands Pawn, I'm going to talk about $50 and under. First thing we're going to look at today is this beautiful pendant. It's heart-shaped, it's got black cubic zirconiums, and it's sterling silver. You know, sometimes your lady gets depressed. Well, how about giving her a hand up? Give her a hand up, huh? Yep, cubic zirconium, sterling silver. We've got this beautiful cubic zirconium, got black and normal, which I guess would be diamond looking cubic zirconiums. It is definitely a snake, and the center stone is probably close to a carat. Now this is definitely for the man. If you're into skulls, we've got them here for you. Here at Badlands Pawn, we've got about every skull you could think of. Come on into Badlands Pawn. Let's make a deal. Let's have some fun.
Make your plans now, as Badlands Motor Speedway will be taking Labor Day weekend to a whole new level of off-road action. We'll spend an entire week transforming our track to accommodate head-to-head competition featuring the world's greatest off-road motorcycle racers. Endurocross, presented by Moose Racing. Saturday, September 3rd, 6 p.m. Endurocross, with an expected field of over 100 motorcycle racers for the first time ever. More info, details, and tickets at BadlandsMotorspeedway.com. Welcome to the Badlands. Now is the perfect time to check out our gun store and world-class firing range. When you're here, take a look at our amazing selection of pistols, rifles, and automatic weapons. After that, swing by our firing range, where one of our experts will ensure a safe yet exciting experience. And you never know who might show up to shoot right next to you. Check out BadlandsGunRange.com for more information. We'll see you at the Badlands.
We'll be right back.
Welcome back to Badlands Weekly. This is Quick Time with Greg Beasley, and we are out here at Badlands Motor Speedway, and it is grand opening weekend here at Badlands Motor Speedway. Thank you to all the fans. The crowds were incredible all weekend long, and we had some great racing action for you. Let's start it off with our Sunday night program. And in the USRA Hobby Stocks, it was the ex of Lee Schaumblum coming out of retirement and collecting the win over the six of Dustin Gulbronson. Congratulations to Lee. All right, let's jump up to our micro sprints. And when we're talking micro sprints, lately we're talking young Jacob Hughes. The 16-year-old out of Hartford, South Dakota, piloting the 8 micro sprint, collecting his third win of the year. Congratulations to Jake. Does a little wing dancing. Gotta love Jake Hughes. Let's go to the MSTS 360s powered by Badlands Motor Speedway. And what a race we had in this class with the 3 of Tim Kading taking the win over the 53 at Jack Dover. And he whips some cookies in turn 4, takes it to victory lane. All right, let's go to Saturday night now. And we start in our late model street stocks. And it's the 71 of Sean Taylor finding victory lane for the very first time this season. He's been knock, knock, knocking on that door. Finally kicks it open, goes to victory lane. Congratulations to Sean Taylor. All right, to our Brandon Taco Johns IMCA Race Savers. And when we're talking Brandon Taco Johns IMCA Race Savers, you know we're talking the 429 of Robbie Wolfgang. Starting in the back, drives it from back to front. Congratulations, third win of the year for the 429 of Robbie Wolfgang. Let's go to the big daddies, the 410 Outlaw Sprint Cars. And what a night it was for Jody Rosenboom out of Rock Rapids, Iowa. Finally, this team has had such bad luck all season long. 2 steps forward, 4 backwards. Rosenboom finally finds victory lane. Does a little wing dancing for the fans. Hey fans, make sure to get your World of Outlaw tickets for next week's World of Outlaw show here at Badlands Motor Speedway. And we'll see you next time on Quick Time.
The greatest show on dirt is coming to Brandon, South Dakota. 4th of July weekend, the World of Outlaws takes on the track at Badlands Motor Speedway. Saturday, July 2nd and Sunday, July 3rd. The best drivers in the country battle it out for their first ever win at Badlands Motor Speedway. Plus, spectacular fireworks shows following the races both nights. And our World of Outlaws Expo at Badlands Pond, Saturday, July 2nd. For tickets, details, and more, go to BadlandsMotorSpeedway.com.
Monster X Truck Mayhem at Badlands Motor Speedway. Bigger, louder, faster, and better than ever. With the first ever Battle of the Bigfoots and more monster trucks than you may ever see in one spot in your life.
So big that we need 2 days to fit it all in.
Join us August 12th and 13th. Bring the family and take advantage of our 2-day special. If you love monster trucks, you won't want to miss this. All the info is at BadlandsMotorSpeedway.com. We'll see you there.
Welcome back, everybody, and such a huge night. You know, when I started putting this concert lineup together months and months and months ago, I knew that we had to have a grand finale bigger than any act we'd had. And here we have, right on the set of Badlands Weekly, none other than the Megadeth creator, founder, Dave Mustaine, of course, been a fan forever. Dave, welcome to the show.
Thanks.
And welcome to Badlands, and welcome to Sioux Falls.
Thanks.
So, when you got the first call that you're going to go play a pawn shop in Sioux Falls, South Dakota, what went through your head?
Didn't bother me at all, because we had actually played a pawn shop up in Seattle a long, long time ago. Rolling up here, I had this crazy feeling like I've just stepped into the world of really like Westworld, you know, and that there's this just cool kind of thing that's going on right here. You know, and we came in here today and we're looking around the place. It's so cool. It's so bizarre that it just has this magnet, this attraction that you just want to go deeper and figure out what makes this place so neat, you know.
And well, thanks. And we just opened Thanksgiving Day. A lot of planning went into this to make something.
Obviously so. Yeah, because people can talk, they can hype it to death, but when you get there and you see it, that's what counts. And for me coming here today, it's like I said to you when I first met you today, it's the first place I've gone into that I've wanted to play again before I've even hit the stage, you know, and it wasn't for lack of size, because I don't really like playing small places where we can't get our normal stage set right. up in, because yeah. I like to have what we usually play with to be comfortable. But just the goodwill that you're doing for the community here, with the school, with, you know, bringing, you know, people here for the attraction and the tourism for the city. I talked to the guy at our hotel that's from Toronto. I know people that are coming from around the nation to come here specifically for the show, so you're good for the economy and everything, and that's just really cool. So
what's on the hot plate right now? What can you share with our Badlands Weekly folks?
What we just did was we filmed a video for Post American World before before we left to come back out on the road. We went home for a little while and we are just putting the finishing touches on that, and then we are going to leave next Monday for Milan. We're going to be over in Europe for 7 weeks. Then we come home. We're going to be in South America after that for 5 weeks. We're going to come home again. We will be coming back and doing a 5-show bill here in the States. It's us, Amana Marth, as yet unannounced band, Metal Church.
Wow.
Who, yeah, I'm really excited about that. And very Havoc, cool. Havoc, my son Justice's band, so.
So thanks for coming. Thanks yeah. for finishing things out. Thanks for hanging out on the set. Thanks for going to the Academy. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Yeah. We couldn't appreciate it more, and I hope you crush it tonight, man. And and we can't wait to have you back. Thanks so much for tuning in to Badlands Weekly. Chuck Brennan, Dave Mustaine, one of my rock and roll heroes. I hope you come to the show tonight. If not, we'll catch them next time. Thanks for tuning in. Take care.
I'm Ron Keel, the Metal Cowboy, back again with our legal eagle, good friend of the Badlands, Scott Hoy. Good to see you. I know you got something important to talk about this week.
Dan contacted me and said that he'd had a career-ending work injury and wanted to know if something else could be done. And the most important thing in something like that is if you've been working hard all your life, and I mean if your job was heavy lifting, and you can't move on to something that's easier to do that's gonna pay you what you used to make, then you probably do need to be in contact with a lawyer to see what can be done about a perm total claim.
That's serious stuff. If you have a work-related injury, whether major or minor, you've gotta seek consultation. I highly recommend Scott Hoy, hoytriallawyers.com. I like him, you can trust him.